そこはニューヨーク5番街に存在するニューヨーカー憧れの場所。創業112年のデパート、その名も
ブルックリン。
ブルックリン。It's
the best store in the world.
You know, that was the place I wanted to see our work hanging.
And they were our first account, and we had our first windows.
If your clothes are not at that place, then they have no future. There's no future for those clothes. Sorry.
Everything that implies beauty, excitement.
It's such a part of New York.
The department store had a culture, and Bertov especially. It was really something very special.
It really is like the theater.
These windows have been a form of fine installation art, and David does that on a daily basis.
I want the windows to almost be perceived as hallucinations.
1.5 million pair of eyes a week see these windows.
Cosa c'è? Cosa c'è bello in vetrina? C'è un riferimento preciso.
魔法の扉が。
They haven't lost it. It's still there. The magic's still there.
今開かれる。
Stores like this are necessary for the American dream.
さあ、デパートの裏側へ。ニューヨークバーグドルフ、魔法のデパート。